I warned you to stay away once. I don't do second warnings.
Are they dead? Five turns. You've been guarded.
That comes easy these days. Yes.
Get out of the door,
Will, my pet, I was hoping you'd bound along. A bargain's a bargain, and I've come to see it through. Mia Furia.
What?
Kneel for me.
Well, come on, Beth. Don't make it any harder.
What are you doing?
Exactly what you asked for. Now, stand back and enjoy the show. What can I do for you? Should be okay.
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
Idiot getting stabbed. Thank you.
6 1 2 3 4 5 6
Just a little more to go. Come on.
Come on. Why don't you one turn?
Malati.
one, really?
Survival is all that matters.
That's it. That garbage. Nice. Neil, what do you do? Come on.
You can make it.
That's it. Fucking trash.
Recite their demise.
Come on, boys.
Keep going! Don't look back, whatever you do!
How are these idiots?
Calmness greets you upon exiting the submersible. Unlike the Iron Throne, you remain intact.
No
so
shit.
It seems will the families of all the hostages rescued from the throne. Duke Ravengard approaches you, looking confused.
He's tadpoled, but under my protection now, just like you. His mind is his own again.
Father?
Will... God, it pains me to look at you. By Baldrin's graces, why have the Hells ordained you to save me?
Your tadpole resonates with Ravengard's. The exhausted Grand Duke is a flurry of emotion.
Including your own. Yep, no shit.
Hell, son, are you alone, my head?
Ravengard's head still aches so powerfully the pain seeps into you. The Absolute may be silenced, but the Duke's parasite still remains.
I know you have questions. Please go to our camp. You'll be safe there. We'll talk soon enough.
Ravengard answers with silence. He and Will have much to discuss.
We actually made it. What the hell is that?
Very well.
It's over! It's finally over! We're safe!
Submersible broken.
So apparently this part of the quest is very buggy. Some people are reporting that even though they've rescued Duke Ravengard, he doesn't show up in the camp. In my case, the fix was to follow him until he transitions out of the sewers map and wait until you get an update to the Gatherer Allies quest. And then he then shows up to the camp.